Wild monkeys were seen playing at a temple in northeastern Japan in mid-December. The child monkeys held a rope attached to a bell as if they were praying. In Japan, visitors to temples and shrines customarily shake the rope to ring the bell when they pray. A professional photographer took this video when he visited a temple in Yonezawa, Yamagata Prefecture. The photographer said the monkeys played at the temple for about 40 minutes and left.